Good morning, Padua. Good morning, dear comrades. We are again the German Collective, the Collective from Germany. And we are here in solidarity with the Greek people, in solidarity with the referendum and for OCCI. It's not about just a fight against austerity and poverty in Greek. It's also a fight to think another Europe. It's a fight that there's another possibility about another Europe from below. So it's not just about solidarity. The Greek people are fighting a struggle with us together. They want poverty and austerity, but instead we want the Europe from below. We want democracy without capitalism. They want capitalism without democracy. And that's the point why we are here and fighting so long. In 3 years we are making Blockupy with our comrades from all over Europe to fight the German power that is ruling Europe. And that's not okay. And I will promise you that we will do all what we can in Germany to push back Merkel, Schäuble and all the fucking stupids into the ocean. And we are really proud to be here and to be in action with you together on the street, because we think that's the most important thing, not just discuss together, but to act together on a European level. And we hope to see you in every meetings and actions that we follow the next 100 years. Thank you.